Usually we start the videos beginning of the day, but it's the night before, and hopefully we don't start the celebration too early, but we're out here. It's in the 50s. Got a few nice, few more nice days. We got a few more nice days ahead of us. Going to be in the 60s next couple of days. And, close to 70. Coming up. It's a Sunday night. I tend to rest a little easier knowing that when I wake up tomorrow, I get to go pick up a Ford. Man, I love Fords. I really do. Fords are my favorite. For scrap. Oh, you rest easy there, girl. We're gonna fire that up. She's all hooked up. Can't see. Oh, music's on. Don't listen to that. Whoa. Woo. Getting excited in here. Getting a little bit too excited there, boys. Got some chicken. Got a little steak. Toast. Tomorrow, we get a nice tasty Ford. Rest easy, my friends, for tomorrow, Fords shall come.
Beautiful day, sunshine. November. Calm before the storm. What's coming? Northern Maine. Short ride down the interstate.
beautiful day. Reeling in Fords. Broken Fords lead to broken dreams.
Nice older guy said his brother sold him this truck. It's a 2000 Ford F-150 two-wheel drive. $1,000. $1,000 confirmed. Drove it down the street. Tailgate fell off. He drove it 40 more miles. Rear springs let go. Brought it to his mechanic. Put it up on the lift. Too rotted. Way too rotted underneath. Mechanic told him. $8,000 to put it back together so that it could be inspected. It's a sad story, which we get very often. This line of work. Kind of stories you get. We gotta clean up the mess, pick up the pieces from the broken dreams.
Celebrate. Got excited, didn't you? You thought the Ford would run. Come on. Don't run. It's a Ford. F-150, best-selling truck. Not for me. The only thing that's good on the Ford is the kitty cats. They call them the sticks. The Ford sticks. You can see why. Look like little hockey sticks of love, of sweet money.